Some of your employees probably use power tools or extension cords. OSHA has a number of safety rules for using these tools and cords. Tools and extension cords must be visually inspected before each use. Employees should look for loose parts or damage, and look for evidence of internal damage, like a dented or crushed outer jacket. If a defect is found, the item must be removed from service. According to OSHA, minor nicks and abrasions that do not completely penetrate the outer jacket of a cord are not a significant safety concern, so repair or replacement is not required. However, if the outer jacket is penetrated, or if the conductors or the insulation inside are damaged, then repair or replacement is required. Using electrical tape to cover minor nicks and abrasions on a flexible cord is not recommended because it can prevent a proper visual inspection of the cord. Also, removing a damaged section of a cord and installing a new plug is not allowed. OSHA considers this to be temporary wiring, which is not permitted for workplace use. Train your employees to conduct a proper visual inspection of tools and cords and make sure they know what procedures to follow if they find any problems.